Begin to lift up the word of God. Break up anything that is not of you. Fill them with your Holy Spirit. Fill them with your fire right now.
Shake, break it, make it powerful name of Jesus.
He's the business of changing lives, and His presence is in this place.
And when you press into Jesus, you tap into His presence. The presence releases powers for